Love my 8-string guitar, but sometimes I pick up the 6-string acoustic and rock out on some Yes Fragile.